When young Filipino Americans are ready to change the world, one of the things they look for is guidance. At the same time, a mentor is willing to share their life experiences to help others make a difference. Kaya, when the young and the experienced meet, learning becomes a two-way street. Ito ang chika ni Monet from New York City. Kaya, Monet, i-chika mo na.
Hello there mga ka-nation, ako po si Monet and we're here in Midtown Manhattan today kasama ang mga energetic Filipino-American leaders ready to fire up the eager younger generation. So join me po dito lang sa NYC Chika in the City.
Why do you think it's important to have, you know, to look up to a community leader or a mentor? Why is that important to you?
Well, to me, to look up to someone is to learn what, to know and to discover what you're really capable of.
I know, especially growing up with a lot of brothers and sisters, those people really inspired me to do good work, inspired me to give back to the Filipino-American community.
You really need someone else to look up to and kind of give you that sound advice, mm-hmm. and to have an outside perspective of who you are.
Mentors are important because you're not always going to be right. You don't know everything.
As young Filipino-Americans thirst for guidance in addressing community issues, the knowledge of those who've paved the way comes in very handy. We join attorney Rio Guerrero and the Filipino-American Unity for Progress, or UNIPRO, as they spark an environment that connects leaders, mentors, and the younger generation, all for the benefit of the community.
I see all these young faces out here, and you guys all have some great energy, and I think that if I was still back in your demographic, I would be inspired the way you are.
Why is it important to bring all these leaders in one place like this?
I think it's about sharing resources. Mm-hmm. Just imagine if we could actually work together, see how much we could do. I think it's more about having a more respected and resilient voice in the community.
As a mentor, you have to understand your mentee, the people who are looking up to you. What are their dreams? What is their skill set? How do you guide them to achieve what they're trying to achieve? Also, giving them the space to explore and learn different things so that they understand what their passions are and what they're good at and how they can best contribute to the community and advance their own personal and professional goals.
I try to keep a very diverse network of people around me and also my mentors, mm-hmm. so they could teach me and I learn from them a lot more than I can learn by myself.
Mentor can be anyone that you meet professionally or personally, someone who you're engaged by, someone who is inspiring you to achieve maybe what they've been able to achieve themselves. How you find a mentor, really just approach them. Don't be shy, go out there, introduce yourself, talk about your passion, and your mentor will see what drives you and probably be inspired by you and want to work with you.
And as the benefits of giving circle back, the joy, desire, and energy to take part continue on.
All the hard work you put into fundraising, giving back to our community, through teaching workshops or the UNIPRO Summit, it's all real. Mm-hmm. Like, it really affects people, inspires people. Mm-hmm. And that's why I believe, like, community leaders and mentors are so important.
This is my passion. This is what I love to do in whatever capacity that I can help our community locally, nationally, internationally. That's what I believe I was put on this earth to do. So I'm not going anywhere. Come and reach out to me if you need help, if you need mentorship. That's what I'm here for.
So mga ka-nation, are you ready to make your move as a community leader or a mentor to somebody? So hanggang sa susunod po nating chikahan, mga ka-nation, don't forget, I'm Monet, ang inyong kadate, dito lang sa NYC Chika in the City.